Gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to historic Greenfield Village in the Weiser Rear Room. For the safety of our younger riders, we ask that the adults would then place themselves on the outside of the road. If that's not practical, please hold them or have them easily within your reach. Remain seated till we come to a complete stop. Keep arms, legs, and head inside of the car. No eating or smoking. Thank you.
That's all. They said that today and tomorrow are the last 2 days.
Our trip around Greenfield Hills should take approximately 30 to 35 minutes. We'll have two additional stops. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
The holiday, which is
Greenfield Village is divided into five historic districts. The Henry Ford Model T district is first on the left. First, we can enjoy a ride on an authentic Model T for the interior of Greenfield Village. Visit Henry Ford's birthplace, the White Farmhouse, built in 1861. He was born there in 1863. He moved here in 1944 from 3 1/4 miles away, which is now the corner of Port Road and Greenfield. Visit a Wright Brothers home and cycle shop. Their authentic buildings come to us from Dayton, Ohio. Built in the 1870s, learn about the beginning of aviation there. Visit Mrs. Cohen's millinery shop from downtown Detroit, built in 1880. The H.J. Hines building is next to her, built in 1835 in Sharpsburg, Pennsylvania. And Sir John Bennett's sweet shop from London, England, all on Dame Street. Behind the Ford Motor Company on the left is the loading dock for the Model T ride. District Thomas Edison is credited with 1,093 U.S. patents, many more from England, France, and Germany. On the village green is the Logan County Courthouse where Abraham Lincoln practiced law, built in 1840 in Lincoln, Illinois. The gray building here is the restructured Menlo Park Laboratory, considered the first R&D center in the United States, and the gold building is Sarah Jordan's boarding house. Many of the young married men who worked for Edison at the lab lived there. It's one of the first buildings in the United States wired for electricity. Next to Sarah Jordan is Edison's Fort Myers, Florida Laboratory. Safe now to get up and exit.